The array should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. You catch that too, BD? We're not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, PD. Let me see what I can do. It's no use, BD. Good to go, BD. Let's try that again. Let's head out. What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so too. Only one way to find out. Empire. I don't think they saw us. Let's move. Raiders don't like the imps any more than we do. Must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Lucre Hulk. Let's get a drop on these bucket heads.
That's because troops like you are getting distracted. Focus! Okay, okay. All right, let's end it.
Turning Jedi!
I'll get you.
Generations of Raka raised their young here. Then the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way.
There it is again!
What?
I don't see anything. Go get it! Yeah! We got a threat with a laser charger! Ha! A loss will not be my fault!
Get going, BD-1. Got something? Excellent. Then, buddy. Even before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no Empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.